couldn't fucking wait to get here. And you know why?
Why?
Cause that beautiful sun just wouldn't go down. So we kept drinking and drinking and partying all night long. Cause we didn't know what fucking time it was. And you know, there's only one thing that I really don't like. What it is that I don't like. I don't like money, honey.
Yeah.
Besides the shark without a brain, is so lonely and so lost in the streets of this city without her fame. There you go, all better. What did Pop say?
He needed a new face.
Right, well go ahead, girl. Introduce yourself to the people.
My name is... Miss Candy Warhol.
No, your real name.
I don't understand the question.
goodness. Are you glowing? You are glowing. You guys look so amazing. You look like a little Andy Warhol. I love it. It's so amazing. It's like Finland's kind of like a magical land. I feel like fairies are gonna pop out of nowhere. I love it. Oh wait, maybe you're the fairies. Yeah, you are. Right. So, I'm sure most of you can tell by listening to my record that I have lots of relationship trouble because I don't really write about relationships on the thing. I write about sex and cheating on men, which is probably the reason I don't have a boyfriend. What else can I say? Hey! Thank you. What? So, I just wanted to tell you that the Fame Ball is not about me, and it's not about my music. The truth is that the Fame Ball is about you. Because I used to wake up every day in my tiny apartment in New York, and all I had was my dreams and my talent and my keyboard. And I used to wake up every morning and I used to look in the mirror and I used to say, you're gonna be a fucking star. And now, when I wake up and I look in the mirror every morning, I think, you better make your fans feel like fucking stars every night because of how amazing I've been to you. So that's what I do. I'm totally fucked. You guys have totally fucked me. I'm in love. And I live only for you now, and that's it. So, put your hands up, and hold the person's hand that's standing next to you. I don't care if you don't know them, hold the hand. There's no swine flu in Finland. And I want you to repeat after me. Say, to all the ones we've lost,
to all the ones we lost,
and to all the tears we've cried,
and to all the tears we've cried,
here's to all our future loves,
here's to all our future loves,
and all their brown, brown eyes.
And all
Stop cheering. Because I think you're sexy. But do you think I'm sexy?
I'll give them heart, show them what I got.
clothes, this outfit for this number. It's made out of condoms. And in order to get it on, they have to... My girl Jackie, she squirts lube on me backstage so she can get this on quickly. And I, sometimes it comes out and it makes it difficult to play. But that's okay, right? I believe in showbiz. And fuck everybody who does it. But it's funny because whenever it happens, I have this sentimental memory. Because when I used to play gay clubs in New York, which I still do, but way back when, I was playing this show at this club, and the party was called Sebastian. It was Kenny's party, and I remember the night that I played, there was a group opening for me, and they were a dance group. And they used to dance naked, and they would have lube and glitter all over the stage. So the reason that this is sentimental for me is because before I would go on, I would say, you better make sure that all that lube is cleaned up before I go on because I'm gonna trip and fall. And when I started touring at gay clubs when I was signed to Interscope, I used to tell the label reps that were there, could you please make sure there's no lube on the stage? And they used to be like, what the fuck are you talking about? Why would there be fucking lube? And I'd be like, trust me, I've been around. I won't tell you that I love you, kiss or hug you, cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. Blue gun, just like a chick in the casino. Take your bag before I play around. Promise this, promise this. Check this hand, check my head. Shake your head. Shake it! Cause you are marvelous.